So welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to solve the problem on royalty account which appears for BCom first semester Rani Chennamma University. So now I am going to work the problem which appeared for the year RCUB 2012. It is a modified question. So I am going to give information about the question first of all. So information in this problem is that first of all, royalty is rupees 2 per ton. Okay, next one, minimum rent is fixed rupees 20,000. Recovery of short workings next 2 years. Recovery of short workings means if in any year, if the actual royalty is less than the minimum rent, so then the difference between the two, it is called as the short workings. So whatever such short working is there, it must be recovered within next years from the year in which short working has taken place. Okay, next one. Next information is given relating to the output. So first year output is rupees 4,000. Second year output is rupees 7,000. Third year output is rupees 8,000. Fourth year output is 12,000. Fifth year output is 19,000. Sixth year output is 20,000. Okay, it is the information given in the problem. So now I am going to work the chart. So chart is very important one because on the basis of chart we are going to prepare the ledger accounts. So actually all the information shown in the chart, that is the very important one. So now we are going to work the problem. So first, chart showing royalty and short workings. So then the chart we are going to prepare, it is called as the chart showing royalty and short workings. Okay, first of all, in first column we must take year. Next output, next comes royalty. Royalty is fixed rupees 2 per ton. So next comes minimum rent. So then surplus. Surplus means royalty minus minimum rent. It means when the actual royalty is more than the minimum rent, so then we must take the surplus. So next we go through the short workings. That is the very important one. Under short workings column, three sub columns comes. First one, deficit, recovery, next one e-recovery. So last one, amount payable to the landlord. Okay, so first of all I am going to post the year. First year, second, third, fourth, fifth, then sixth. It is the information. So next we must take the output. So actual output, it is given in the problem, that is the output for the first year 4,000 tons, for the second year 7,000 tons, third year 8,000 tons, fourth year 12,000 tons, fifth year 19,000 tons, so then sixth year 20,000 tons. It is the information relating to the output. So next we must calculate the royalty. Royalty is fixed at rupees 2 per ton. So then we must calculate the royalty payable in that particular year. Okay, you go through the first year. How much output is there? 4,000 tons are there. So then for 1 ton rupees 2. So then for how much royalty becomes for 4,000 tons? So then you take on 4,000 into 2. It comes 8,000. Then 7,000 into 2, 14,000. 8,000 into 2, 16,000. 12,000 into 2, 24,000. Then 19,000 into 2, 38,000. So then 20,000 into 2, 40,000. It is the royalty. So then you go through the minimum rent. So how much minimum rent is fixed? 20,000 is there. You take 20,000. We take 20,000 for all the years. So that is 20,000. 20,000, 20,000, 20,000. So then for all the years, minimum rent will be 20,000. 20,000. It means whatever amount payable by the tenant to the landlord, it should not be less than the minimum rent. So that is a very important point you must remember. So far we have posted information according to the problem. So next we'll go through the solving the problem. Okay, you go through the first year. How much royalty is there? 8,000. So then how much minimum rent is? 20,000. It means when the actual royalty is less than the minimum rent, the amount payable to the landlord is 20,000. Once again I will repeat, when the actual royalty is less than the minimum rent, so then minimum rent payable is 20,000. So that is 20,000 payable to the landlord. So then how much deficit comes? Rupees 12,000. It must be taken under deficit column. Deficit in this year, there will not be any recovery as well as e-recovery. Once again I will repeat, royalty is 8,000, minimum rent is 20,000. As the actual royalty is less than the minimum rent, so minimum rent itself is payable to the landlord. So then how much deficit comes? Deficit means minimum rent minus royalty. 20,000 minus 8,000, it comes 12,000. So next we'll go through the second year. In the second year, how much royalty is there? 14,000. So then how much minimum rent is? 20,000. In this year also, actual royalty is less than the minimum rent. So once again, minimum rent rupees 20,000 is payable to the landlord. Okay, then we pay 20,000 to the landlord. So once again, how much deficit comes? 6,000. 6,000, there will not be recovery as well as e-recovery. So then, third year. In the third year, how much royalty is there? 16,000. So then, how much minimum rent is? 20,000. So actually, in this case also, actual royalty is less than the minimum rent. So then, once again, minimum rent is payable. How much amount is payable? 20,000. 20,000. So then, how much deficit comes? 4,000. So then, so third year is very important one, because in this problem, as per the agreement, the short workings must be recoverable in the next 2 years. Next 2 years means the deficit of any year must be recovered within next 2 years, in next 2 years from the year in which short working has taken place. Okay, for example, in the first year, how much short working is there? Deficit is there 12,000. It must be recovered in the third year, because second year, third year, it comes to next 2 years. So then, third year is the last year for recovery of the short workings of the first year. So then, but actually in the third year, we cannot recover the short workings of the first year, because in third year also we are having the deficit. So then, whatever deficit of 12,000 is there of the first year, the entire 12,000 will become irrecoverable. So then, 12,000 is irrecoverable. Posting is very important one. So once again I will repeat, in the third year is the last year for recovery of the short workings of the first year of rupees 12,000. But actually in the third year also we are having the deficit. So since we are having a deficit also, we cannot recover the short workings of the first year. So it means whatever 12,000 is there, the short workings of the first year, the entire 12,000 will become irrecoverable. So next we will go through the fourth year. Fourth year is also very important one, because fourth year is the last year for recovery of the short workings of the second year, because third year one, fourth year two. So then we go through the fourth year. In the fourth year, how much royalty is there? 24,000. How much minimum rent is? 20,000. Okay. So then in this year, actual royalty is more than the minimum rent. So then we must take the surplus. How much surplus comes? 4,000. We find the surplus only when actual royalty is more than the minimum rent. So actual royalty is 24,000, minimum rent is 20,000. So then how much surplus comes? 4,000. So then this surplus is used for recovery of the short workings of the earlier years. So then you go through the second year, how much is the deficit of the first second year is there? 6,000. So because this 6,000 must be recovered in the fourth year, as per the agreement, because it is specifically given in the problem that the short workings of any year must be recovered in the next 2 years. So then the short workings of the second year must be recovered in the fourth year. But actually, how much deficit of the second year is there? 6,000 is there. But actually, how much surplus we are having? Only 4,000. It means out of 6,000, we can recover only 4,000. You must remember. So then there is no deficit in here. So then you recover the 4,000. So then out of 6,000, how much we have recovered? 4,000. Further, how much deficit remains? 2,000. So that 2,000 will become irrecoverable because fourth year is the last year for recovery of the short workings of the second year. So then out of 6,000 we have recovered 4,000. So whatever remaining 2,000 is there, it will become irrecoverable. So then the question arises, how much amount is payable to the landlord? So actually when we are having an excess amount, so then in order to find out the amount payable to the landlord, so whatever royalty amount comes, 24,000, from royalty amount we must deduct the recovered amount. So actually totally royalty is 24,000. Out of 24,000, how much we have recovered? 4,000. So then 24,000 minus 4,000, how much comes? 20,000. This is very important point. All the students must remember. Once again I will repeat, when the actual royalty is more than the minimum rent, in that case we are having a surplus amount. In that year, in order to find out the amount payable to the landlord, we must deduct recovered amount from the royalty amount. Here, royalty is 24,000. Out of 24,000, how much we have recovered? 4,000. So 20,000, 24,000 minus 4,000, it comes 20,000 amount payable. So next we go through the fifth year. Fifth year is also very important one because fifth year is the last year for the recovery of the short workings of the third year. We must remember. So we go through the fifth year. How much royalty is there? 38,000. So then how much minimum rent is? 20,000. In this year also, actual royalty is more than the minimum rent. So then how much surplus we are having? 18,000. 18,000. So this 18,000 is used for recovery of the short workings of the earlier years. Okay, you see here, how much short workings of the third year is there? 4,000 is there. Because this 4,000 must be recovered in the fifth year, the short workings of the third year. But here we are having a sufficient amount of surplus amount in hand. So actually out of 18,000, whatever deficit of the third year, it is recovered. So then out of whatever 4,000 is there, it is recovered. There will not be any irrecovery because all the working is completed. So then out of 18,000, we have recovered 4,000, the deficit of the third year. So then there will not be any irrecovery. So then in order to find out the amount payable to landlord, once again what we must do, we must deduct the recovered amount from the royalty amount. How much total royalty is there? 38,000. Out of 38,000, how much amount we have recovered? 4,000. 38,000 minus 4,000, how much it comes? 34,000. 34,000. So then sixth year. So actually in the sixth year, how much royalty is there? 40,000. How much minimum rent is? 20,000. So as the royalty is more than the minimum rent, once again how much surplus we are having? 20,000. 20,000. So then we are not required to do anything with this 20,000 because all the short workings have been of the earlier years have been completed, because the short workings of the first year, it is also over. The short workings of the second year, it is also over. The short workings of third year, it is also over. It means there will not be any deficit, as well as there will not be any recovery, there will not be any irrecovery. So then the amount payable to landlord is, that is 40,000. The amount payable to landlord is 40,000 because how much right we are having? 40,000. Out of 40,000, whether we have recovered anything? We have not recovered anything. So then whatever 40,000 is there, this 40,000 is payable to the landlord. So actually, still reaching the sixth year, we have completed all the short workings. But very important point, all the students, we must remember that. So whatever surplus amount comes, surplus amount means when the actual royalty is more than the minimum rent, that is the surplus amount. That surplus amount is used for recovery of the short workings of the earlier years. So that is very important point, you must remember. Thank you.